Happy day 5 of the 25 Animals of Christmas countdown at All Things Wild. And today we're going to be switching from the feathered to the furry. And in this video, we're going to introduce you to the lemming. Lemmings are small rodents between 5 to 7 inches in length that call the Arctic tundra home. And these little guys form the base of the Arctic food chain and provide food for owls, falcons, foxes, wolves, wolverines, even polar bears if they can get their hands on them. Or paws. You know what I mean. Unlike other rodent species or other mammals in general, lemmings do not hibernate through the harsh Arctic winter. Instead, they will tough it out and soldier on in very complex underground or under snow tunnel systems, similar to that of its cousin the prairie dog, complete with nursery areas, restrooms, and even bedrooms. Specialized claws on their front feet allow them to dig through the tough ice and snow, and sometimes even into the permafrost of their Arctic homes. Being vegetarians, lemmings feed on Arctic grasses, mosses, lichens, berries, flowering plants, and will use some areas of their underground tunnel system to store food for later. Now, you can't talk about the lemming without bringing up one of the most highly misunderstood, misconceptualized, and really kind of urban myth type stories in all of the animal kingdom, and that is that lemmings commit mass suicide. Lemmings, like other rodent species, go through what we call population booms. And when times are good, the lemmings are even better. And they can run into situations where the number of lemmings and the number of resources don't exactly balance out. So they will make mass exoduses. Yeah, that's very Old Testament sounding. But they will leave areas in search of better feeding, better resources, more space, more elbow room. And they are very accomplished swimmers and will sometimes swim between frozen masses in the Arctic, island to island, things like that. So, when this behavior was first observed, it was commonly thought that the lemmings were jumping off the cliffs into the Arctic Ocean in order to end it all. But this isn't the case. Sometimes, these are rodents after all, sometimes their navigational skills aren't exactly the best, and what they might think is a small body of water that they can easily swim across is actually something like the Atlantic Ocean, and they end up drowning in the frigid water. Poor little guys. But yeah, it's not intentional, and it doesn't happen all the time, so I got your back, lemmings. All right, day 5 is under wrapping paper here. I want to thank you very much if you've stuck with us so far. We are a fifth of the way there down the countdown. Be sure to like the video, subscribe if you're new here. There's some awesome links for you to check out in the description. Have a happy holiday season, and as always, have a wild day, everyone.